An Oracle Developer Cloud Service project is a collection of tools and services that help developers share resources and project information when they collaborate on a project. Each project can have one Maven repository and multiple Git repositories for managing the source code. Each project also comes with an issue tracker, a build server, and a wiki server for internal documentation. The first time that you log into Oracle Developer Cloud Service, you'll want to select a project. If you're invited to be a project member, the project will be listed under the Member tab. A list of all the shared projects in the organization are displayed under the All tab. Some projects in the organization are private and only project members can see them. Each project has a homepage that displays an overview of the activity of the project and the location of the source code repositories. The URL of the remote Git repository that you use when you clone the repository is visible in the Repositories tab. Each project also has an Issues page that displays a list of project issues and has a link for submitting new issues. Project members receive notifications when an issue is assigned to them. Notification settings are set in the Preference page, available from the User menu. Select Help in the User menu to see the documentation for Oracle Developer Cloud Service.